it in. Ava Leinen did not get it out. Caulfield steps in, loads and fires and scores. 1-0 Montreal.
He makes a beautiful little move. Looks like it's under the control, and it gets picked off. This puck doesn't get out of the zone, and because Ava Leinen is so deep in his zone when he makes this clearing attempt, it allows Caulfield to walk in, and you give him that time and space, he can pit corners, and that's exactly what he does. Head up the whole way, changes the angle.
By the Canadians in 2019. Here's Draisaitl looking to get Edmonton on the board, and he does!
Response you want to see after a goal against, and an excellent forecheck. Guess who? It's Evander Kane. Wins that battle, set it up, give it to the hands of the guy that can pass a puck. And this is starting to become a little more commonplace. This 1-2 punch, Kane from Draisaitl. Yamamoto doing what he does best, stirring the puck, taking up space in front, taking
anticipation. Less than a minute to go in the period. It's Widener dishing off. Suzuki saves, but rebound score. Gallagher in the slot.
And eventually it's Brendan Gallagher that's going to bang this in, his first goal in 19 games. And you can see the celebration afterwards. That's a big one for him to score for his team. A power play goal, as you mentioned, that has
games for Martin Saint-Louis after 8 in the first 45 for the Canadiens. Here's Hyman driving the net. St. Montembeau, rebound score. We are tied. And Ryan McLeod is off the
shot. To see if they think this might have been offside. You can see McLeod was the one on the left of the screen. It was Hyman that drove right on the right-hand side. Does an excellent job. Takes a pretty good slash from Cal Clegg, but is able to get that first shot.
Taking it back, ultimately does. Suzuki from Weidman steps in. Shot!
Here, and he picks his spot. Very similar to how he set up the first shot that was taken away on the offside. He's a little closer, though. More on the inside track, walks in. Look how much time he has here. He walks in, says, yeah, thank you. I'll walk right into almost the dot. He zips this one shelf. Head up the whole way once again. Just a beautiful release on the glove. Stands his ground on last one.
Mercer with Dauphin breakaway. Backhander score. Short-handed goal. Montreal extends to a
Kane in the high slot. Little poke check right there. Armia. Beautiful little fake right there. You saw him kind of fake like he was going to go high on the short side. Brings it to the backhand. Tucks it five hole. Head up the hallway. That little fake got him to bite.
Out on him. Little hand. Petrie ahead. Kulak walks in. Smith out. Center pass. Rich shot score. Lekkinen.
Everybody's in position. But all of a sudden, bam. It's Kulak that flies up the ice, gets in behind Yamamoto, makes it a two-on-one. Beautiful little pass as he wraps it around, throws it back through. Everybody stops and tries to dive, including Mike Smith, to get back into the lane. Watch this, though. Instead of going all the way around the net, and I think that's where Yamamoto thought he was going to cut him off.
Slugged out by Ben Chiarot. The net is empty. Gallagher to Hoffman. He shoots and scores. 5-2 Montreal.
Here it is here, this face-off, one back into the corner, nice face-off draw, one. By Paling, and then right there, Hoffman's not going to miss from there.